Check this out. Little Rock native Olivia Chambers is making her presence known at the 2024 Paralympic Games in Paris. The swimmer had already won gold and added another piece of hardware to her collection today. A big congratulations from us at home as Chambers prepares for her final race this Thursday.